Hello, Coffee House Breaking Mind. This is Ice Michael Baker coming at you to see what's going on in your world. I see you in the hospital. I hope you get well soon. And, I know you never heard of Ice Michael Baker before at YouTube.com. I know you heard the name Ice Michael Baker, but you never saw my videos, Ice Michael Baker. This is my first year making a video this year, but like I said, I'm so sorry. You know, I never made no videos. I don't like making videos that much. I really don't like making videos, and that's how I feel about it. I just don't like making videos that much. But you know, I got YouTube fans out there like you too, Coffee House Porcupine. And I really appreciate all the videos you sent to me, Coffee House Porcupine. And I really do, it's a true blessing. I got a friend like you on YouTube.com. You know, I can talk to on your Facebook and on your Twitter page. You know, I appreciate it, Coffee House Porcupine. And it's a true blessing, you know, to talk to you. You know, I wish I can, you know, say like, you know, like, hey, you know, you're a nice man. You is a nice man. You really is, Coffee House Porcupine. Yes, my name is Ice Michael Baker, and I'm meant to challenge, and I got one leg. And I don't know how to read and write, but I can tech match you, you know, on your Facebook or on your Twitter page one, and that's the best I can do. But I want to try to start back making some blogs here on, you know, on YouTube.com. Yes, so I'm gonna try to make some videos here for you. Coffee House Porcupine, and hope you like them. And like I said, man, it's a true blessing I can talk to you on this video here, on this blog video here. And I hope you get well soon. I hope you be home soon. And you know, I'm a Christian man. Yes, I am. I believe in God, and God believe in me. So I count my blessings every day. I say prayers at night, and I say prayers in the morning to keep my day going. So, you know, it's like, it's cool, you know. It's cool with me, you know. I feel comfortable with that, you know. Coffee House Porcupine. And I'll be praying for you too, you know, Coffee House. I'll be praying for you too, Coffee House. So, I just want to get a chance to know you. I just want to get a chance to be your friend. I want to, you know, just be there, you know, to understand what you're saying. Some things I might not understand, and some things I might not understand. And understand, and might not understand. But, like I said, you know, hey, that's life. That's how people is, you know, that's how people is, that's how I am, you know. I'm not a good talker, you know, and, you know, all I do is just, you know, take one day at a time and count my blessings and, be happy and focus on one day and one day at a time for me. And sometimes I have my ups and downs and my rounds, you know, with my sickness, you know, sometimes, you know, like everybody else do out there in the community, you know, out in the world. People, you know, they got sickness too. They have their, you know, have their ups and downs with their sickness too, just like me, you know. I'm facing, where my sickness is my high blood pressure and my arthritis at the bottom of my back. That's my sickness, and I'm telling you, and it's not too cool to have arthritis in your back. It's not. I'm on a lot of medication sometimes. And it has me drowsy, sleepy, you know, and sometimes, you know, not thinking right sometimes, you know, but, you know, it helps me out, you know. Sometimes I take it, sometimes I don't. It just depends on how I feel. I feel real hurt, I had to take 2 doses of it to knock the pain out. You know, that's what I said. Knock my pain out of my back, my lower back parts, my prostheses. But, like I said, you know, it helps me out. It does, but it just, you know, knocks me out. You know, and it makes me sleepy, but, you know, I guess that's cool. So, but back what I'm saying, coughing off with the pain. Like I said, you know, I'm really, really missing you, man. Missing you, Coffee House Porcupine. Because you're one of the best friends on YouTube.com. Yes, yes. Because you really uplift me and you really give me courage and you give me knowledge to, you know, to get my day going too. So, you know, you're a nice friend on YouTube.com to really, you know, to get to know you a lot, you know, and that's good, you know. I mean, I'm just rambling on this video here, so, you know, some things you might disagree with what I say, but, you know, everybody got their own opinion, what they want to say in life, you know, on YouTube.com, you know, and, like I said, people got their own ways, their own thing, what they want to do on their own blogs. They can say what they want to say on their own blogs, and, you know, and, you know, everybody got their own opinions, and their own videos, their own summer videos, their own action-packed videos, and, you know, everybody want to ramming on their own YouTube page, you know, and show, you know, what really made about, you know. It's not made how you made out of, it's how you, you know, say things on YouTube to make people come to your page and check out your page, you know. But me, you know, I don't want nobody to check out my page, you know. They check them out, they check them out, they don't, hey, it's on them, you know, hey. I ain't got nothing against that, you know, hey. People can do what they want anyway on YouTube.com, you know. But Coffee House, like, I mean, like, I hope they find a cure for your sickness, Coffee House. You know, I know the doctor's gonna find a cure for your sickness. I know, because you put it in the good Lord's hand, the good Lord will bless you to cure your sickness. The good Lord gonna cure you, because he the one gonna make you better as you are now. The Lord going to heal you, because he wants you on this earth for a good reason. Yes, I believe in healing. I believe in faith, and I know you believe in faith too, Coffee House Porcupine. And like I said, you know, the good Lord going to bless you and heal you and make you better who you are now, Coffee House Porcupine. Yes, I'm making this video just for you and you only, Coffee House Porcupine. And like I said, you know, hey, I'm not trying to sound all raw or hard. I'm not like that. I'm just a plain old person trying to make a YouTuber blog here, you know, a video here, so excuse what I'm saying, you know, and don't mean no harsh, don't mean no raw, but, you know, like I said, I'm trying to be cool, calm, and collected about this, you know, and God is on my side. I know God is on your side, but like I said, you know, hey, I'm just rambling on this video. So this is Ice Michael Baker at YouTube.com telling you peace and love and get real soon, Coffee House Porcupine. Catch you on the flip side, buddy. Bye-bye.